If you have a Vortex scope tripod and it is not locking in, a quick fix that works great is to unscrew your handle. There's a little washer that comes with it. Since that washer has compacted and is no longer adding pressure to this little clamp here, take another washer, set it up like so, set everything back in, and now you'll have added lifetime on your Vortex tripod. That is going to lock it in, allow it to clamp harder, stay sturdier, work better.